Vive la Malrique, French School Children Welcome Their American Ally, is a special exhibition in the Ellis Gallery of the National World War I Museum and Memorial. It tells the story of French school children ages 8 to 13 and were asked to express how the war was affecting their daily lives through drawings and by answering essay questions that related to different topics concerning the war. The material in this exhibition, the drawings and the essay answers, are on loan from a museum, a community museum in the Montmartre district of Paris. This will be the first time that this material has been exhibited anywhere in any museum in any country. Through this exhibition, visitors will get a sense of the relationship that was created and enhanced between the United States and France, specifically between the soldiers and the French children who are welcoming them to their country to fight alongside their families, their parents and brothers, and try to understand each other as friends and as allies in this war.